You may be interested to know that your vehicle may be equipped with a unique feature that helps to improve its driving characteristics. It's an adaptive suspension called continuously controlled damping, or CCD, and is a fully automatic feature that works in conjunction with the terrain management system, or TMS, for enhanced vehicle control on a variety of surfaces. Let me explain. CCD provides an agile, smooth, and confident ride by quickly adjusting the shocks to any road surface and the selected TMS mode. The system monitors multiple data points, including suspension position, vehicle load, speed, and road conditions, as well as body movement, steering, and braking. And within milliseconds, it can adjust the suspension damping for enhanced vehicle control. Now I'm going to tell you how to use the TMS feature. TMS is a driver-initiated feature that allows you to choose a drive mode based on the type of terrain you're faced with. And the CCD adjusts the suspension accordingly for each mode. You can select from 5 preset modes on 2-wheel drive models and 7 preset suspension modes on 4-wheel drive models. Here's how to use it. 2-wheel drive mode selection is managed via the drive mode buttons located underneath the rotary gear shift dial here, and 4-wheel drive mode selection is made here. 2-wheel drive models offer snow wet mode, which is helpful when crossing firm surfaces covered with loose, wet, or slippery material, such as snow, water, ice, gravel, or sand. 2- and 4-wheel drive models give you 4 options to choose from. Normal, which balances all attributes for daily driving. Sport, which provides sporty driving style with improved performance, handling, and steering response. Tow haul, which reduces frequency of transmission shifting, improves power delivery, and uses engine braking to help control vehicle speed when descending hills, especially while towing or hauling. And Eco, which enables maximum fuel efficiency and increased driving range. 4-wheel drive vehicles offer all the previously mentioned modes, plus grass, gravel, snow mode, which is perfect for loose, wet, or slippery conditions. Sand mode, for driving on soft, dry sand or deep gravel. And finally, mud rut mode, for muddy, rutted, soft, or uneven terrain. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.